Fitness Health Coach Rocks. I have a late night workout for you. Most of you, if you're not already in the bed, then you're probably lying in bed watching a TV show, not doing much. But remember, like I posted tonight, summer bodies are made in the winter. That's right, summer bodies are made in the winter. So I have an exercise for you, doesn't require any equipment. So if you're watching a TV show, pause me now, and when the commercial break comes on, bring this back on, stand up off of the sofa, off of your bed, get up and do this quick 2 to 3 minute workout with me. You ready? Here we go. All right, we're gonna start with a squat lunge combo. We're right here. Here we go. Remember, sink back, suck that belly button into the core. See how my shoulders are nice and square? I was feeling so lazy sitting on the sofa. Knees still a little achy, but might as well push through it for a little bit. I wonder if you're counting, because I didn't start counting. Let's keep going. When next week comes in, we'll switch out exercises. Gonna go into a squat jack right here. Remember, keep your form right here. Staying in a squat. Woo! Nice burn right here. Back to the squat lunge. Your thighs should be on fire. Get ready to bring it up into an ab move, a standing jack. Or standing crunch, some will call it. 3, 2, 1. Arms up here. Suck the belly button into the spine. Right here, bring it down. One leg at a time now. Other leg. Let's go back to squat jacks. We're going to slow it down and pause the squat here. Burning glutes. Suck that waist in. Let's take a lateral leg raise. Up. Your show is probably back on by now. I got a little too excited. So I'll wind it down. Two more. Woo. That's it. All right. Do this one tonight and do it in the morning. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.